In a food processor, add 1 can of black beans with the liquid. Add 1 chipotle and 1 teaspoon of the adobo sauce that's in the can with the chipotles.